Yeah, education at its best, with entertainment, Campus Live, High School News, only on High School Live.